You will survive the coronavirus. You are by yourself, but not alone, because we're all in this together. Isolation versus solitude. Solitude is a state of seclusion or isolation, lack of contact with people. It may stem from bad relationships, loss of loved ones, deliberate choice, infectious disease like we're suffering right now, mental disorders, neurological disorders, or circumstances of employment or situation. Isolation can increase the risk of mental health issues such as depression, dementia, social anxiety, and low self-esteem. Isolation and mental health issues can also interact with one another in a feedback loop. How to reduce loneliness? Is it good to be alone? But the mere act of being alone with oneself doesn't have to be bad. And experts say it can even benefit your social relationships, improve your creativity and confidence, and help you regulate your emotions so that you can better deal with adverse situations. To reduce or avoid feeling socially isolated, you should, one, engage in a healthy diet, exercise regularly. You should be exercising in the comfort of your own home. Create and maintain meaningful relationships. FaceTime, phone, Google, email. Reach out to people. Join in social activities to meet new people. Go on Facebook. Join new groups. Learn something new. You know, there's a ton of books out there you could download for free. And all kinds of information that increase your life. Learn something new. Find a hobby. You know, do those things around the house you've been wanting to do. Give a good spring cleaning. Here we are in the spring. They say get a pet. Some people love having pets. I'm not one of them, but if it makes you happy, then do it. Combating loneliness. What does the phrase, "this too shall pass," mean? This too shall pass means that the difficult thing that you are suffering will pass away. As difficult things have passed for others before you, it also means that the great thing you are experiencing would eventually fade away and be forgotten. The coronavirus will fade away and we will all return to our lives much better for the time we were able to appreciate being alone and enjoying the time we had to ourselves. Sometimes the best thing you can do is not think, not wonder, not imagine, not obsess. Just breathe and have faith that everything will work out for the best. Have faith in the future. Please subscribe, like, and share this information because we're all in this together.